My name is Ale Flores, and I'm a product manager at Alexa.
My name is Dr. Chelsea Haupt. I work at the Allen Institute for Artificial Intelligence, and I work on an AI-powered academic search engine. All around you, computers are making decisions, and those decisions affect your daily life. When you do an internet search or scroll through your newsfeed, computers decide what you see. Computers can already recognize your face and understand your voice. And soon they'll be driving cars and detecting diseases even better than humans. So how is any of this possible?
You may have heard about something called AI, or artificial intelligence. True artificial intelligence is decades away, but there's a type of AI called machine learning that is here today. It's a type of AI you probably interact with every day without even knowing it. And it has the opportunity to help us tackle some of the world's biggest challenges.
Machine learning is how computers recognize patterns and make decisions without being explicitly programmed. What's so exciting is that it's a completely different way to program a computer than what we've ever done before. With machine learning, instead of programming a computer step by step, you can program a computer to learn just like you learn, through trial and error and lots of practice.
Learning comes from experience, and that's true for machine learning too. In this case, experience means lots and lots of data. Machine learning can take in any kind of data, images, video, audio, or text, and begin to recognize patterns in that data. Once it learns to recognize patterns in the data, it can also learn to make predictions based on those patterns. Like noticing the difference between an image of a car and an image of a bicycle.
AI and machine learning are playing a bigger and bigger role in society at large and shaping all of our futures. That's why it's so important to learn how it works with some hands-on experience. Remember, AI is like any tool. First you get the knowledge, then you get the power.